Today we will discuss three important definitions. Number one, double ordinate. So, a double ordinate of the parabola, you can check once. For standard parabola, this is the principal axis and y square equal to 4ax is the standard parabola. Any chord of the parabola perpendicular to the principal axis need not pass through the focus. That means focus can be here. I repeat, a double ordinate is a chord of the parabola perpendicular to the principal axis need not pass through the focus. So, a chord of the parabola perpendicular to principal axis and need not pass through focus is called a double ordinate. A double ordinate. Generally, if a perpendicular is drawn, the vertical distance is defined as ordinate. So here, this is one ordinate, this is second ordinate. Together it is called double ordinate. So double ordinate is nothing but chord of the parabola perpendicular to the principal axis need not pass through the focus. Second one, focal chord. Now, if you consider a parabola like this, this is going to be focus and this is the principal axis. Any chord of the parabola passing through the focus like this, all these chords are passing through the focus. So, a chord of the parabola passing through focus need not be perpendicular to principal axis. So there is a lot of difference between double ordinate and focal chord. Double ordinate is perpendicular to the axis, need not pass through the focus. Focal chord means passing through the focus, need not be perpendicular to the axis. Combining these two, one more definition called lattice rectum. So this is parabola, principal axis, focus. Now a chord of the parabola perpendicular to the principal axis and passing through the focus. So a chord of the parabola passing through focus and perpendicular to the principal axis is called lattice rectum. So the three definitions are very, very clear. Now, since for standard parabola y square equal to 4ax, yes, a comma 0 is going to be the focus. If you take point here L and L dash, L is nothing but a comma y, this is a comma minus y. We observe very clearly a comma y is a point on the conic y square equal to 4ax. So we can write a comma y lies on y square equal to 4ax. Let us substitute. That is y square equal to 4a into a, y square equal to 4a square, y is equal to plus or minus 2a. So what will be the points here now? L will become a comma 2a, L dash will become a comma minus 2a. So for the standard parabola, L and L dash are becoming ends of lattice rectum. They are ends of lattice rectum. Now, one more point. Here, I would like to find out LL dash. Distance between LL dash is defined as length of lattice rectum. This is length of latus rectum. So, what is length of latus rectum means? Distance between the two points, square root of a minus a whole square plus 2a plus 2a whole square. That is square root of 0 plus 4a whole square, 4a units. You can't write negative because it is length. So, in case of parabola y square equal to 4ax, 4a is called length. So, whatever the sign attached here, either positive or negative, it goes to the variable x but not 4a. Since 4a is the length of the lattice rectum, length is being positive.